sail. Come up. This is the belly, right here, the anal fin. We're gonna see if we can't get that part out of our way so we can process the fish more easily than when we used to do this, Don, with the little crappie with a small spoon. Yeah.
You ain't gonna take all the scales off?
Probably eventually. What I wanna do right now is explore the idea of cutting this off. See, I'm gonna have to make an incision here too. This fin here. This is the anal fin. Well, I'm having to work left-handed for the camera. I think the next thing I'm going to do is tackle the belly here. See what, but you know what? Since it's scaling right now, this is a 13-pound fish, and I see that it's scaling fairly easily. What I might do is just go ahead and finish scaling it all the way.
I believe that's a bad thing.
I don't know if you can do this on the larger ones. Well, I hope my manager
could
come around and see these scales.
Yeah, I wouldn't see why not. It's probably.
And then that way I don't have to mess with this for now, with the belly.
A lot of fish.
Look at the underbelly. So we can start at the tail and go up as far as we can. I'm gonna go ahead and remove the belly, I think. Let's try it. If it doesn't work this first time, we'll know not to do it next time.
There you go.
Let's cut right along here. Other hand, so because of the camera, I'm right-handed. See if I can't cut my
arm. Just don't get a finger.
See if I can't add a finger here to the stew. We just want to kind of grab this part here, and then along came. I'm just going to go ahead and cut it out if I can.
Go ahead and gut it.
But you're right, you gotta try not to cut yourself. That can happen easily.
Yep, with the sharp knife.
Alright, so I remove that, some of the flesh here. Alright, so what do we do now? Let's try to fillet. I think my knife will go all the way through. Alright, Diamond.
His name and hold the tail.
No, I'm good. I'll try to get it. Try to fillet it right up to the rib cage, starting from the tail here. Am I in a viewfinder?
Yep, you're in it.
It's showing everything?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so just follow the rib cage here. This should yield a lot of meat. I went on the wrong side of the deal. You might want to help me hold that. So hold on. Hold it right there. I went on the wrong side.
You can sell.
There you go. Got to get on this side of the backbone.
Put that meat in.